as part of mad science, crazy chemistry demonstrations took place at USM's planetarium. Kids could learn about chemical reactions, all while making it fun and interactive.
Well, we really need more scientists in this country, and science is a lot of fun, but kids get a little intimidated by the science field, and so we make it fun. We do hands-on, inquiry-based programs, and we make it exciting and accessible for kids.
Check out this video. Watch this. Woo! Shot by Arthur Villator. Love that video. A variety of experiments, including that one, wowed the crowd.